Hi, I'm going to teach you in less than 2 minutes how to understand people's emotions and feelings when they go through change. Now, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Patrick Stahl and I teach self-leadership and leadership. Now, this model is super simple. It's called the Four Rooms of Change or the Change House, and it's created by Claes Jansen many years ago, and it's very simple. Like this, you have four different rooms: the room of inspiration, the room of contentment, the room of denial, and then finally the room of confusion. Now, whenever you present a change, let's move the coffee machine from there to there, let's implement this new process, this new Monday morning routine, let's invest in a new intranet, or let's reorganize our organization, or let's change how we talk to customers. Regardless of what you decide that is a change, people will either be inspired and they will go like, oh, I have 10,000 different ideas, or they will be content and they will say, that's good. That's really good. I'm all there. Yeah, that's it. Or they will be in denial. They will say, there's absolutely no need to move the coffee machine from there to there, or there's no reason to move away from the intranet we have today to this new intranet that you're proposing, or there's no need to change anything, nothing. Okay? And then we have the room of confusion. They understand that, okay, I understand the need for this change, but I don't really know the consequences. I'm confused. So, if you're in the room of inspiration, what you need is liberating constraints. If you have 1,000 ideas, you need a timeline or a budget or something that restricts, so you make a choice. You compromise. If you're in a room of contentment, if you're really content, what you need is to stay alert so you don't become a fat cat. So you're not overly content and, oh, we're the best in the world. There's nothing, no need to do business intelligence here. If you're in the room of denial, what you need is data. You need data to understand, is this real? Is the need real? Is this really happening? Why is this so important? You need to understand the data so that you can then realize that, okay, this is actually a relevant thing. You have to break up with some old thoughts. And then, when you're in the room of confusion, what you need is to talk. You need to talk to people. So if you're a leader, sending a memo is not enough. You can have a memo and a town hall and people will still need to talk about the new change if it's big enough. So those are the four rooms of change. And if you like that, please subscribe to this channel.